Good morning, Tigard High School. Today is Thursday, May 24th, a regularly scheduled A Day. I'm Jacob, and here are the announcements for today.
Our last choir concert of the year is tonight. A night of jazz and fun starts at 7 p.m. in the auditorium.
Calling all poets, playwrights, readers, and writers. Are you a freshman, sophomore, or junior interested in applying to be a member of the National English Honor Society next year? See your email daily bulletin for the link to apply.
All boys basketball players should plan on attending a short informational meeting today in room 444 at 307.
French National Honor Society is a new club starting in the fall. Applicants must be enrolled in or forecasted in French 3 or higher to apply. See your email daily bulletin link to apply. Be quick because all applications must be in by June 1st.
Driver's Education Summer Registration forms and payments can be turned into the reception office. Registration for Summer Driver's Education will close on June 1st.
Important 2018 grad information, May 29th through 30th, the grad tickets will be available for pickup in front of student services during both lunches. Make sure you bring your ID to pick them up. Also, tickets will be held if you have been identified as in jeopardy of not graduating, so please check in with your counselor directly if you have any questions or concerns. Also, royalty will be in the commons during both lunches on Tuesday, May 29th to pass out stoles. And finally, if you need a cap and gown, bring $55 cash to purchase one during lunch on the 29th.
Everyone is invited to join with us to celebrate honor and courage and stand beside our graduating seniors as they embark upon the next season of their life. The faith-based baccalaureate celebration will be on Wednesday, June 6th, between 7 p.m. and 8 p.m. in the auditorium.
Now to our weekend weather.
Hey guys, it's Tristan, and this is your weekend weather. Friday is going to be a high of 70, slightly sunny. Saturday is going to be continuing that trend at 65, also slightly sunny. And Sunday is going to be rounding it off at 75, slightly sunny. Have a great weekend.
Hey Tigard High School, it's special guest star James Canfield with your weekly raffle. Let's get started.
Your freshman winners are Alyssa Mendez and Mason Fast. Your sophomore winners are Brandon Huft and Hannah Marsh. Your junior winners are Katie Nelson and Leah Sandoz. Your senior winners are Luis Zuniga and Ali Cortez.
Teachers, here's another reminder to pass out tickets to your students each week so we have enough people participating in the raffle.
And here's some extra announcements that didn't make it in until after we filmed studio.
Everyone, Friday is Tie Fest, so wear your tie-dye tomorrow. Seniors, bring your college sweatshirt and throw it on over your tie-dye and come to room 424 to get your picture taken during lunch. College gear pictures will be used for the end of the year issue of the newspaper.
Hey THS, this Friday the 25th, we are holding an outdoor concert called Tie Fest from 3:30 to 7 at the Swim Center Field.
It's gonna be an outdoor concert, so it's gonna have live music, food trucks, carnival fun. Invite your friends and family. Hope to see you there.
That's all for this week, Tigard High. In addition to these episodes, you can find bonus content on our YouTube channel. Have a great Thursday.